afraid of anybody unless there's oversight for the Secretary of Treasury.
Homeowners and folks on Main Street. Thirdly, he said that if we have to treat the taxpayers like investors in this case. What you have to do is...
American people, Joe Sixpack, hockey moms across the nation, I think we need to band together and say, never again. Never will we be exploited and taken advantage of yet again by those who are managing our money and loaning us these dollars. We need to make sure that we demand...